Let's discuss fourth question in exercise 13.3. A well of diameter 3 meters is dug 14 meters deep. We know wells are in cylindrical in shape. Suppose this is the well. Well of diameter, given diameter of the well equal to here, distance is 3 meters. Diameter of the well equal to 3 meters. What is radius? Radius equal to diameter by 2. Okay, 3 by 2 meters. Is dug 14 meters deep. Deep means height of the well, cylinder length. Cylinder height equal to 14 meters. Here H value 14 meters. The earth taken out of it has been spread out evenly all around it in the shape of a circular ring. In the shape of a circular ring of width 14 meters to form an embankment. Okay. The soil taken out from the well to form a embankment. Okay. See this figure. This is the circular ring. The circular ring. Suppose middle one is the well. See. This black region. This black circular region is the well. And green color. This green color flower region. This green region is the embankment of the well. Okay. This black region is the well. And this green color circular region is the embankment of well. Okay. Here given width of embankment. Width of embankment is 4 meters. Okay. So what is the radius of embankment? Radius of embankment is well radius. Well radius is 3 by 2 plus width of embankment. Okay. 3 by 2 plus 4. This is the radius of embankment. Clear? See. Draw this figure. This is the well. Inner cylinder is the well. And outer circular region is the embankment. Okay. Here we have to find the height of the embankment. Okay. We know volume of soil dug from the well. Volume of soil dug from the well equal to volume of earth used to form an embankment. Okay. Therefore, volume of soil dug from well equal to volume of earth used to form an embankment. Okay. Here volume of soil dug from the well is nothing but volume of cylinder. Volume of cylinder. What is the volume of cylinder formula? Pi r square h. Okay. Pi r square h equal to volume of earth taken to form a embankment. What is the volume of embankment? See this. This is the look like a one cylinder. Okay. One cylinder. So here we want volume of this ring. The shaded region. It means outer cylinder volume minus inner cylinder volume. Okay. Outer cylinder volume minus inner cylinder volume. Outer cylinder is pi. Suppose here to here radius is r2 square. This is the h2 minus pi into inner cylinder volume pi r1 square h2. Okay, here to here height is h2. And here R is radius of the well. pi value 22 by 7. Radius of the well is 3 meters, is a diameter. Radius is 3 by 2 whole square. H equal to 14 meters and pi value 22 by 7. R2 is radius of embankment. Radius of the embankment is here to here distance. We know radius of the well is 3 by 2 and width of the embankment is 4. 3 by 2 plus 4, which is equal to 8 by 2, 3 plus 8, 11 by 2 whole square. H2, we don't know H2, pi value 22 by 7. R1 is radius of the well, 3 by 2 whole square, H2. Here 22 by 7 get cancelled. 3 by 2 whole square, 3 by 2 into 3 by 2 into 14, 11 by 2, H2 is a common, 11 by 2 into 11 by 2 minus 3 by 2 into 3 by 2. 2 ones, 2 sevens, 3 into 3, 9, 9 sevens are 63 by 2. H2, 11 into 11, 121, 2 into 2, 4, minus 6 into 3, 3 into 3, 9, 2 into 2, 4. H2 into LCM is 4, 121 minus 9 is 112 by 4, 4, 1, 2 2s, 2 5s are 2 6s, 2 1s, 2 2s, 2 8s. Okay, so H2 equal to 63 into 20, 28, it comes to this side. By 28. 7, 7 9s are 7 4s are, which is equal to 9 by 8. Eight ones, 16, 4, 8, 5. So H2 equal to 1.125 meters. Therefore, height of the embankment is 1.125 meters. Okay, here H2 value 1.125 meters. That's all.